Today, we want to go bowling for the first time in 6 months, and I haven't done bowling in a while because I got angry last time because the bumpers weren't working, and this was a problem. If bumpers didn't work, then I wouldn't know what to do. I would not be able to score very high. It can be quite a hard sport without bumpers.